Well, students at one Orange County high school have good reason to celebrate. Their broken down classroom was completely remodeled.
And that's because of a winning entry in an essay contest describing why it needed to be fixed up. Eyewitness News reporter Robert O'Gain shows us the results. Robert?
That's right. More than 180 students from 36 high schools in Orange County applied to this contest. And today, students at the winning school got their first look at the extreme classroom makeover that included a celebrity guest.
Let's make some more noise!
At Santiago High School in Garden Grove today, there was reason to celebrate. This school was the grand prize winner of a $25,000 classroom makeover, part of a countywide contest sponsored by Schools First Federal Credit Union.
We are proud of you.
Raul Gonzalez is the student who wrote the winning entry, nominating his Spanish teacher's classroom.
It was in pretty bad shape. We had holes in the walls, and he was pretty creative. He covered everything with our works and stuff, projects.
Over the Christmas break, this classroom got a much-needed facelift that included new paint, desks, and computers.
Welcome to your school's first extreme classroom makeover!
It's amazing. I mean, we have technology. Mr. Sua has a desk now. Before, he didn't have one. So that's just great. It looks amazing.
Raul's teacher was equally grateful.
I'm really excited to be able to have this from now on. It's a great tool that we're going to put in practice with the students, and I think we're doing it for the benefit of the kids.
Eduardo Zoll of ABC's Extreme Makeover television show was on hand to help celebrate the accomplishment.
I want to thank the team of architects and construction personnel who have been working throughout the winter break to make this happen. We're talking just a few weeks here, so you know that they worked really hard.
And Raul Gonzalez credits his teacher for inspiring him to write that winning essay. Live in the Tech Center, Robert Olguin, ABC 7, Eyewitness News.
All right, Robert, thank you. The Dodgers were...